Aw, damn it!
Skeletons. Like, they just pop out of nowhere. It's
Creeper Zombie City.
I wish this was a snapshot version. Like, the spawns are different, because they're broken. And they fixed them.
You mean they're broken now?
Yeah.
In 1.1.
They don't spawn like they were intended to because of the light levels or something like that.
Oh, I found gold. No! God!
Oh yeah, collect that gold. It'll be so useful.
I know. But the creeper's trying to, you know, keep it for himself.
Good.
No, it's not good.
No, it's good, because that's useless. We don't need it for an ender dragon.
We need gold.
Why? So we can build a powered rail up to its face?
Baby slime! Hey, baby slime! Are you stuck? Where's the rest of you? He's stuck. I'll save you, baby slime.
Oh, this all goes nowhere. Lame.
Oh, wow. Baby slime. I killed him. I got a slime ball. I got a bunch of slime balls. And I just got one.
Oh boy. Those sticky pistons.
Whoa. I remember this is... There's our chest and everything. We've been down here.
Oh.
And the creeper's about to blow it up.
Oh, man. I wish I knew where you were.
This is that one area with the... Oh, crap. We were in the last recording. Oh, no!
You died.
Well, I lost the diamond pickaxe this time. There's no way I'm going to find that again.
No, well, now we have to find more diamonds. Way to go.
We might have to forget about the obsidian stuff if I lost it, because, I mean, it's just, it's not even a necessity at this point. That would be a luxury.
Well, yeah.
But we're saved. I found an egg.
An egg.
I spawned a baby chicken out of it. Hooray!
How's that save us?
Look, don't question it, okay? Just let me have this.
Alright.
Oh, great. Spider.
That chicken's just gonna go suffocate itself in a wall or something.
Hey. He won't do that.
Wait a minute. I heard water.
Ow! F you, zombie. Okay, I'm really screwed here.
I wish I could help you. I really do.
Fine. Last recording.
I don't care. I don't care.
Oh, great. Creeper blew up my house.
Well, don't be there when there's a creeper there. I mean...
Oh, don't worry. Problem solved.
I know, right? It's the only way.
There are mobs everywhere. What is going on?
Yeah, that's what I said. The spawns are, like, broken.
Oh, wow.
And they fixed it in the newest snapshot, and, like, mobs don't spawn like this anymore.
Let's go out the front door. Wait, what front door?
Oh, is that what I heard?
Please tell me you found that chest area, because we have lost the diamond pickaxe.
I have... No, I wasn't even...
Oh, my God.
I keep hearing you blow up, but I can't find, like, where to...
I'm just running. Like, it's so bad. Please run. Ugh. I hate the sprint button, too.
Well, I know with the smart movement mod, like, it, you can, like, there's another run, and you can cue it to a button. But that's kind of cheating, so... Kind of.
So many mobs. Oh, great, a spider. Oh, my God. I see you, but you're not going in the right way. You're not going the right direction at all.
Where are you?
Right through this wall.
Oh. Well, here, I'll dig through.
I was the other direction. I don't have any weapons or armor to fight
well,
the zombie.
Hell, I'm here. How may I assist you?
Well, you can follow me.
Where the
kill things.
Where did you go, you
I
ninja?
Ran away. That's why my skin is a ninja.
Why do I hear a chicken?
Because I spawned it.
In the cave.
Yep.
Right.
This isn't where I was, but I feel like it's probably.
You really did. You really did spawn it in the cave.
I did.
Okay, I killed the spider.
Okay, I found the area, but whether my stuff is alive or not is another story. Nope, it's gone. Oh no, it's down here. We have the diamond pickaxe. We have the gold. We have the gold. Oh, we have the diamond pickaxe. And I found obsidian. Hooray! Everything I need. And my map. My map. My glorious map. Oh, I'm happy now.
Well, that's good. I mean, for real, it is. I'm happy.
No, it's, yeah, it is good that we found the diamond pickaxe. That's the best thing. Whew. Now my house is blown up, though.
I really wish I knew where you went.
I just ran.
Obviously. I ran. Because you're gone! I'm trying to help you, and you just run from me like I have smelly armpits or something.
Oh, yeah, about that.
Oh, I know.
I take a shower. Ugh.
I really need to, for reals. No. That's wow. Gross. That's so gross. No way.
Let's say that to all the viewers. Oh, no. Okay, there's lava here now.
No.
My bucket of water is no longer a bucket of water. It's just a bucket with nothing.
I'm a fan of hygiene.
Did you like hygiene on Facebook?
No. If I used Facebook, I probably would like it. Probably create a fake account and like it as well. It's like double thumbs up on that. You can't scrub hard enough.
Oh my god.
I rub till my skin's raw.
Oh yeah. All we need is 10 pieces of obsidian to make a portal. Oh no! No! Oh no! Now we're really screwed.
Why?
Save yourself, diamond pickaxe. I'm on fire. I can't find there's water! There's water, but I can't jump. Okay, here's water. Water? Oh, I'm saved. I jumped in the lava and I was like slowly burning to death. So I threw the iron or the diamond pickaxe.
Oh, well, I found obsidian.
Yeah, you might be where I am.
No, I doubt it.
I'm just going to mine the obsidian next to this water. It can't be that dangerous.
I feel like this is where we found diamonds before. And yeah, it is, I think.
Well, I'm in a room full of obsidian and...
No, it wasn't a room full of it. Shh. This is getting dangerous.
Well, I have enough obsidian if you want to end this little cave trip and go to the next... Ooh, redstone. Oh, great, lava. Lava, the perfect thing to ruin my fun when I find redstone.
Well, you know, I'd need lots to know the way out.
Hey, let me up. I do not know the way out, but I have a map.
Oh, yeah, that's going to help. Like, because the surface is up.
Well, we can just dig up.
Hey, what's all this?
I heard legs crack. You might be close by.
Well, yeah, I saw your name tag.
Was that a slime, or was that just... There's a big slime here!
Where?
Oh my god, there's a... Oh my god. There's slime balls everywhere. Wow, we are doing well with slime balls. Too bad we don't have any intention to use them.
Potion making.
I guess.
Whee!
Some intense potions. So hopefully we'll find some magma cubes down there. That would be ideal.
I'm collecting a ton of coal because I feel like... We don't need to make a trip just for coal.
Yeah, you know what? I am too.
Why isn't this one... Oh, because I'm using my shovel, no wonder.
You're right here. Here you are. Hello.
Yeah, I found you.
Okay.
Nice shoes. What happened to your pants?
You know what? I don't want to talk about it.
Okay. If you're that upset, we don't have to talk about the fact that...
Let's just say there was a creeper involved. And he insisted.
Oh my gosh.
That I take off my pants.
Obviously.
Look, he had a van, it had candy. What more can I say?
Hey, look, it's a lava hallway, and that's not gonna matter.
That sounds like a dance. Let's all do the lava hallway.
Okay. How do I perform said dance?
How does one do the lava hallway? Well, I'll show you.
Please do.
Well, I say we try to get the hell out of here. I have tons of coal and tons of obsidian and tons of everything else. You know what? I don't have enough obsidian. I thought I had the 4 on me, but I guess they blew up in a creeper explosion, which is weird because it's supposed to be the strongest material in Minecraft. Needless to say, we need more. But okay. Not a lot.
When you do that, I'm kind of on a mission to find diamonds.
You want a diamond pickaxe of your own, so when I lose this one, you can cover us?
I don't know, backup diamonds. Like, I don't have to have a pickaxe right away. Just want diamonds. Isn't that like my sole goal in life as a female?
To obtain
diamonds?
Oh. Knocked my headphones off my head.
That's like my social status right there.
Diamonds. That'll shut her up.
No, I probably wouldn't.
I know I don't need any more, but I'm going to grab two more.
Because then I'd have to go tell all my friends, and then they have to tell their friends, and then I have to tell their friends, and... So it's more true. Like, that'll get her out of your hair.
That'll make her leave for a couple weeks, depending on how many friends she has, which if you're Amy, it's not a lot. Oh, that was mean. I'm sorry.
I choose not to have friends.
You choose not to have friends?
Yes. It was a personal life choice.
I envy that, actually.
What? You know,
we need brown mushrooms.
Well, you should have said that when I was looking at them, because now I don't know how to get back to them.
Great. Glad you found some. It didn't say anything.
You know what I am looking at that I can say a lot about? Is this creeper. Oh, die! At least I have some bread.
I'm not gonna worry about the rest of that iron. Did my bread? Oh, sweet, my bread survived all that.
How do I get back to the surface? Well, here's a waterfall. I could try desperately to swim up. It looks like it goes into some lighted areas.
We're pretty much right below our,
Yeah, place. I know. We could dig straight up and probably end up in the middle of your basement in your
or
house.
Lava.
Ooh, don't. Oh, I'm making myself sick here. Okay.
Because of lava?
No. Because of how I was swimming upwards. Okay, only half this tunnel is lit, so I'm really not sure where I'm at. It looks like a vortex tunnel.
Ever since I found you, I've been lost. Okay, now here's where I found all the obsidian first place.
Don't blame this on me.
Look, we all know it's your fault.
At least
Creeper
I'll
twins.
Ask for directions.
What?
You know, men don't pull over for directions.
There's nobody here.
Why is this water, like, in a waterfall? Down into this cave. Like, who was here? Who did this?
We've recorded here before.
I don't remember this. So you recorded here. I've never seen this. I'm swimming up this waterfall because that's
what an
the
old
surface.
Dungeon. Creeper, creeper, go away. Go away. No!
I can't swim up waterfalls.
Son of a.
At all.
Shit. Sorry, guys. I didn't mean to cuss. I'm just.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, great. The sun's going down. I'm at the bottom of the ocean. Please, please, swim faster.
I can't express my love for creepers enough.
Oh, I made it to the surface. Where the hell am I? I'm in the middle of the ocean. That doesn't mean much.
Oh, gosh. I'm falling down holes.
I think town's right there.
This tunnel sucks. What, did I dig this tunnel or something?
Yeah, okay, I found town. Because you're gone! I'm trying to help you, and you just run from me like I have smelly armpits or something.
Oh, yeah, about that.